Away with you.
But you said
get away with you.
Leave the rock throwing to the grown-ups.
Come on, boy. Good job.
Send some lead your way.
sense.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Very true. In that case, I'm an idiot. But I know how to get things done efficiently. Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if your boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter. Show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Hey, wait for me.
Anyway, you were saying.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus' old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Easy.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach.
I guess we're just going straight at it, then. See what you can find in the house while I distract them out front. There's one coming out the front door.
I told you to stay hidden, Arthur.
Let's get the stagecoach. We need to leave now. Get on, Arthur. We don't have time to mess around here. Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house.
My good young man.
Fare thee well.
Is your father home, son?
Sure is.
Get him down here, please. Get him down here.
Get lost, mister.
I was lost for many years. I was lost many years. Now I'm not. And you know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you. I was just chatting with Junior here a bit.
You selling something, partner?
I'm not selling, sir. I'm giving it away. I was just telling Junior, what's your name, sir?
Robin Crawford III, sir. Pip.
Oh, pleasure to meet you.
Both of you, sir. My name is... Now, don't tell no one, because in New York, I'm kind of famous. I once performed on Broadway. Now that's not important or relevant.
I have been saved. I've been found.
Oh, no, I saw it in your eyes. You think I'm a knight.
think I'm a nightfall prophet the third.
I'm interested in no religious talk.
I'm not a religious man. Respects them as has it, but I got something better, way better than church. Christ is you. Free. Spinal alignment. What? Spinal alignment. The Lord God Almighty, or whoever built us. Look, our brains in here, but our souls is in our backs. You, sir, your back looks kind of tricky. Not sure. I can fix that for you. Just 10 or 15 sessions.
Whiskey suits me fine, sir.
Whiskey is causing the problem. You ever meet a Scot who didn't hobble in old age?
But the English stand cold, sir.
Gin. They drink gin. And what is gin made with? Junipers. And what does the juniper do? Creates movement in the spine. Whereas your whiskey, made with grain, is the least, the spine brittle. It's your hobbling jock, please.
Stay down here a little. Won't take long.
A dance every night. Women adore me. It's all about the spine. We think our brains is in our heads, but they are in our backs too. Oh.
I can tell you're a very wise man, but the troubles. Is that better? Just a bit.
Yeah. Yeah. A little bit better.
This session has been pretty good reps, if I might call it in.
How much will it cost?
I'm offering you virility, and you're asking me about money, sir.
I ain't made of money, mister.
My rates are reasonable. Have a think about it. I'll be around this way next week. Goodbye, gentlemen. You done, Arthur?
Yep.
Okay, let's grab this stagecoach and get out of here.
Yep.
We need to get out of here.
Yep.
Damn it. I think you should have been more careful. Hey, slow it down.
Yeah, sorry. Must have left the dresser open.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money, stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all. Slow down! You'll burn out the horse.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch. You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine.
Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
I'm quite hungry, Pearson.
Just hold your horses.
Oh, we was beginning to worry a little, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, you know me, Miss Grimshaw? I'm a wanderer.
No, I know, son. I'm just glad to have you back with us. For now.
Hi, Mary Beth.
Hi there. Morning, Arthur.
We're free. We are alive. And we are free. So enjoy yourselves. Life is good. Oh, life is good. You hear that, Mr. Pearson?
Hi, folks.
Thought you looked a bit misty-eyed after I beat you.
Good. How are you?
Fine.
Hey, do you think... Do you worry that maybe we've lost our way?
How do you mean?
Ignore that. I won't pretend ignorance. I know just what you mean. But I don't know. Things seem bad. The world is changing.
Arthur.
Mr. Pearson! Yes! I think you're losing your touch. How so? Well, it's at least 6 months since you killed anyone with your cooking. Don't tempt me, you repulsive little maggot.
I love you too. Well, an old grump, he can certainly cook.
I'm starving, but this is quite good.
So, apparently, the horseless carriage is a reality. In Germany. I read about it in the newspaper. By next year, we'll all be driving.
And flying, too, no doubt.
Seem to give one up for a machine.
Well, maybe the horse can ride in the carriage with you.
Now that's an idea. My God, what does he put in this slaw?
He waits until the meat is crawling with lice, and then he cooks it.
Oh, that explains it.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
Mr. Pearson, he takes good care of us.
Be able to make that for you without more materials.
Really, you do.
I don't know about that. But we care about you. You seem very sad.
Mr. Morgan.
Arthur, you know, I think we're gonna be okay.
Sure, but what next? All that money lost in Blackwater.
We have licked our wounds long enough. We do what we do. We make more money, and before they even realize that we're here, we're gonna be gone again.
And after that?
I ain't losing to these fools, Arthur. You know me better than that. We get to work here. We make money, and then we head back out west to freedom. Oh, I ain't wavering, son.
Miss Adler.
Evening.
Mr. Matthews?
Evening, Arthur.
Morgan. Mr. Pearson, quite a country.
Quite a country. You know, sometimes I'm glad I left the Navy.
Too many men. Too many men. This world?
Far more genteel.
Huh? I never figured running in a bunch of outlaws would be the genteel option.
Well, I've seen things, sir. I've seen terrible things.
Me, partner. Woo! I was almost a meal there.
You're all right, boy. Hold on.
sir. Right, let's see.
Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks for your help.
One-of-a-kind pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you.
Just hold on there, boy.
Maybe I should scoop it up.
Pretty good hunt there, boy.
It's a Renshaw. Rock was in the middle of the road. Yes.
Let's have a look.
Thank you.
Yep. Hey, move!
Glad to see you again, sir. Okay, let's take a look at it.
Thanks, partner. Easy, boy. Gotta be done.